wacko on a roof somewhere who could snuff me out at any moment, and I feel this horrible fear. Will I have time to finish the poems breaking loose in my head?
Hey, white boy, you ready for your beating?
Let your mouth get you into something your ass can't handle.
I'll shoot you for it.
So it's gonna be like that, huh?
I don't think so.
Yeah. All right, so you made one. Good deal. You made one shot. Make another.
Hey, yo, Jim, what's the score? Come on, we gotta go.
Yeah, they don't keep scoring this game.
What are you talking about? They don't keep scoring. Jim, come on, we're gonna lose the set. He's being a dick. You want me to put a charge in his ass? Watch this. Oh, look at right here. Oh, what's this? Jim's secret diary. He's always right then. Bet you wrote some shit about me. All right here. Spring, Mickey. Hey. There I am, Jim says. Mickey takes out a bottle of carbonic cleaning fluid and suggests we do a little sniffing to get high. After four deep whiffs, we're sailing someplace else.
Hey, Mickey, what are you doing?
Bells ringing through my ears, little lights flashing through my eyes.
Mickey, put that down, all right?
I pictured myself paddling across a river with black water, only the canoe was going backwards instead of forwards, with clouds that had faces laughing, spooky funhouse laughs that wouldn't stop echoing. Right? What is that shit?
Why do you have to be such a schmuck, Mickey?
What are you talking about?
Don't you ever touch that again. It's private. What's your problem?
I'm sorry. I'm just pissed. Yeah, he's writing about me. I can't read about it. Jesus. Hey, Jim, come on. We're going. Yo, we got a cab! Hey, yo, cabbie! Hey, Swami!